One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Better not be any clowns on this ride. I freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the end. Oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I'm the cook's doctor.
Welcome to the workshop.
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be.
You flunked out of superheroes.
I am the man who collects the rejects and finds a use for part of them, at least.
What? What? Hey, what? What? What are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly. I want.
I'm sure the other patients would place bets on how long they will last me.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
It was so cool.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan. With regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolverine. Good times, Logan. Guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun. But I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it.
My readings show that the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. If you keep it up, this whole cavern will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time and do this all again if you screw up.
The final door. What treasure awaits?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Hear no evil. Green. The killer of lovers.
Get to it, Wade. Hear no evil. And I'm where now?
It's the wrong mutant!
Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight, bud.
Now, we've got this.
And look at the swing on this kid. That's me.
New guys, get down there!
Good at following directions. You weren't supposed to lower the lid until after I was dead. Which one of you bozos that likes to throw kegs? Huh? Is it you? Yeah. Oh, shiny.
Oh,
Really? Shotgun? Can you be more of a noob?
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. There you go! Probably gonna bruise. Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you, Cloud. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy, like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the Canadian military science lab. Killing. And more killing. And more killing.
Oh, God, we're all gonna die.
Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present. Just don't lose it. Coming over. Bullets. How convenient. How's that for a souvenir?
Move! I got your back!
You must leave none of Sinister's clones behind. Return when you're finished purging these tombs.
That's my girl. I'll be right back.